You may be wondering, is the new pick puck safe on different guitars that you have's finish? So let's talk a little bit about finishes. Most guitars, especially older guitars, have nitrocellulose lacquer finishes. Guitars like this early 90s Guild or this SJ200 from Gibson. Modern kind of Taylor guitars, for example, actually have a harder UV finish. And so over time, people have used different types of urethanes, polyurethanes, and lacquers. Generally speaking, lacquers are very thin and are less stable than I would say the UV. There's absolutely no fear of putting this onto a UV finished instrument. When it comes to elderly instruments, vintage instruments, you should really use caution and use your best judgment. If there's any part of the instrument where the finish is starting to flake off or there's any type of checking on the instrument, don't stick the pick puck on that. The pick puck doesn't have adhesive, but it does have thousands of nano-sized suction cups on the pad, and that's what creates the adhesion. It's safe on most guitars, and if you watch anything in this blog, you'll see that I'm sticking this onto many of my, you know, $5,000, $6,000, $7,000 guitars that I've had for a very long time, and I'll stick it on over 100 times in the same spot. We're also doing long-term tests. So I think you'll be safe in most cases, but again, use your best judgment. Don't put this on a 59 Les Paul or anything that is of extreme high value. And so let's get in and do some tests, and you can kind of make up your own mind about how to use this new tool. Okay, so I have a brand new pick puck, fresh. We haven't even removed the wax paper, so I'm gonna remove it. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna stick it onto the exact same spot 100 times in a row and stick it on, press it in, remove it, and see what it does to the finish after repeated use in the same location. Here we go.